Welcome back. It's great to have you here today. My name is Andrew Coleman, and this is What's Your Passion? Number 14. Today we're talking about prioritization that already existed in 1984 in the form of a task level backlog. And as you can see from this picture, they have prioritized daily task list, and it was prioritized with ABC. In President Eisenhower's infamous urgent, not urgent, do, don't do list, it was the A's you would do, the B's you would delegate, C you would keep for later, and D you would never do. And so there was already in 1984 a time management system called the Franklin Day Planner, and here's a picture of it. It was from Franklin Covey. Feel free to look it up on the web. And they were the first ones who sort of put this into a prioritized backlog. So when you hear about Agile, which has now also been around for 20 years, you're now looking at something that has been out there for almost 40 years. The guys at Franklin Covey were ahead of the Agilists by 20 years, almost 20 years. And when you look at the ideas encapsulated here and taught in this system, it's no wonder that the business guys are scratching their heads going, Agile isn't anything new. We've been doing this for decades. And so they're confused and perplexed at what's all the uproar over Agile. Why is everybody, you know, like, oh, this is the best thing ever? Basically, there's nothing new under the sun, folks. The other thing I want to sort of drive home is that mindset always outperforms toolset. But since mindset is totally dependent on people, the value chain is only as strong as its weakest link. And so you need to remember that when you're working with a larger team or organization or whatever you're doing in business, people, not because they're trying to be bad, but people can end up being your weakest link and a single point of failure. This has been What's Your Passion number 14, looking at prioritization already from back in 1984. My name is Andrew Coleman, and once again, thanks for stopping by and spending a little time with me today. Look forward to seeing you again soon. Thanks. Bye.